think it was about 15 years before I was diagnosed. But it was only until I actually tried to play a piano that I found out about my Parkinson's. Because my left hand actually used to work as I was used to, and the right hand actually didn't do anything. It was completely impossible to control it. I typically say Parkinson's is a life sentence and not a death sentence. So this is a positive thing. The negative thing is it affects your life quite dramatically. Also on the negative side is you actually don't know what's going to happen, how it will deteriorate.
I was first diagnosed after I started noticing that I had some problems running. I was a very keen long distance runner. I had recently completed the New York Marathon and I was training for the Edinburgh Marathon. And after 2 or 3 miles or so, my right leg started to not want to move forward.
I see patients now with Parkinson's. The best drugs that I can offer them are 50 years old. Whereas if I look at other colleagues that I studied at medical school with, you know, some of the people that are in oncology, in cardiology, they're offering treatments that are different to what I was taught at medical school, you know, 30 years ago. For me, the burning passion is to make a difference that's going to help the people that I see in the clinic and change the way that I tell people about Parkinson's, because I've been saying the same thing to them, that it's an untreatable disease. I'm waiting for that moment to say, you have a disease, but we can actually do something about it in a meaningful way would be great.
Parkinson's disease is an absolutely horrible condition, but it's one that I believe we should be able to solve within the next decade. We need to understand the underlying principles and things that go wrong in brain cells to be able to know how to tackle it properly.
If you can see a future where the puzzle of Parkinson's is finally solved, where better treatments exist and lives are no longer devastated by this terrible disease, then please help us to discover that future. Support the University of Dundee and help fund our Parkinson's research. Thank you.